What's happening, everyone? JayShockblast here, and check it out. We have a brand new DLC available now in Funko Fusion. Four new outfits for Marty McFly and Doc Brown, featuring their looks from 1955 and 2015 in Back to the Future 2. You can see I've got Doc Brown out right here. These were announced yesterday at New York Comic Con at the Funko Fusion panel with Jason Bischoff and Arthur Parsons. I was there, and you can watch that entire panel that I recorded for you where they talked about the game and announced it and showed off these beautiful DLCs. All right, I guess you don't switch out there. But let's load up the level, and we will we'll see all four DLC, all four of them. All right, so here we are in the level, and as you can see right here, we have Doc Brown. Now he has a lot of different variations. Obviously already, but here is his 1985 look, actually. So I think this is actually the one, not 1955 for Doc Brown, because that was already in the game. This is a 1985 look from when he is testing everything and Marty thinks he's dead and all that good stuff. So here he is from 1985. And then, of course, we also have his 2015 variation. So the regular Doc Brown is the 1955 already. So that was already in the game. So here's his 2015, and it looks really cool. And he's also got this new like flux capacitor gun. So that's kind of cool. Now, obviously, you know, Doc Brown obviously is cool, but is he Marty McFly cool? Look at that. We got Marty McFly with his future outfit. And then we have... There we go. There's 2015 and 1955. So let's look at 1955 first. Obviously, you know, he is... So he's got his skateboard. And if you look at his skateboard, it is much more simplistic. So they really thought this out. All right, it's not just a matter of, you know, we've got Marty in the game and just reusing his skateboard. No, he's got the right skateboard. So let's go ahead and go into here, and we're going to go to Marty, and we're going to go to 2015 again. Now, I saw this movie in theaters, okay? I remember how I felt. His guitar is different as well. He's got those sweet Nikes. I mean they're, you know, psyches. But his guitar is futuristic. He's got that kind of cool foil hat. And then watch this. The hoverboard. Dude, how sick is that? Let me tell you guys, okay? The hoverboard was legit, okay? When I was a kid, I thought 2015 was going to look like it did in that movie. Boy, was I disappointed. 2015 did not look like that. I mean, 2025 isn't even going to look like that. You know what I mean? We don't really have these hoverboards. But, oh man, this is so cool. This makes Marty just honestly that much cooler in this game. Now, Jason Bischoff actually said during the panel that this is like his favorite movie of all time. And that is why, you know, we wanted to get this 2015 style look into the game, you know? And I think that's awesome, you know what I mean? Like, you know, that is one of the great things about Funko in general, is that, you know, it really takes fandoms to new levels. And that is what I really love about this game, is, you know, if you're a big Back to the Future fan, like, look at this, you got all these different versions of Marty McFly from multiple different movies. So there he is on his hoverboard. Now let's be fair to Doc Brown here, okay? Now, obviously, the level is based in 1955, so that's why we didn't necessarily have this version. We're trying to get Marty back to the future, you know, the name of the movie. So you got the DeLorean over here, and, you know, I've got a full playthrough of this level. Here is Marty right here trying to... Time machine shredded its tires. It needs new ones fast. So I'm not going to play the whole level, obviously, but... You know, Doc is up there, his 1955 version. So this gun was already in the game. But let's go get the 2015 version. Now, I don't know for sure whether or not these guys are going to turn into zombies. The Wukong, Sun Wukong, did not. Oops. Oh, he's stuck in his box. Oh, no. Oh, there we go. There we go. So, again, he's... Oh, look at that. I didn't actually think about their... So, he's got his telescope as a means of doing melee. So, here he is, Doc Brown from 2015. And definitely one of the cooler ones. I mean... His 2015 outfit is not very 2015 in real life, but certainly closer than Marty's, I think. But in any event, let's get 1985 back out here. What has he got? Oh, he's got the case. That's how he does his melee, is with the case. That's cool. So that hot biohazard case, love it. And, actually, let's get Marty back out and see what he does. This is... Oops. We're stuck again. I think we just found a, something they might need to look at. Alright. 1955, Marty. Okay, there we go. Alright. I assume that... Oh, he swings his standard skateboard. But, obviously, you know... This version of Marty is a little more, you know, square, if you will. but... Ooh! He got zapped. So yeah, there you have it. This is all for free. So four brand new outfits for Back to the Future. Two for Doc, and of course, two for Marty. There we go. And he obviously swings the awesome hoverboard. Love to see it. All right. So that's cool. So listen, Back to the Future, one of the most popular movie franchises of all time. And now you got the hoverboard. Marty is the best. All right. Marty is one of the best characters in the game. I definitely like to use him over Scott Pilgrim, although Scott Pilgrim is pretty cool too. But he's got the skateboard, now the hoverboard. He also does the guitar. Oh, wow, it's like rapid fire. I never noticed that. So, and he'll also shoot the amps if you need to. So, some cool stuff, man. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. And... You might be able to turn them into zombies. I'll let you guys try that on your own. Some of the individual costumes have their own zombie versions, but not all of them. So I don't think these will because Sun Wukong didn't, but maybe you guys can let me know in the comments if you try. Hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see you.